This is David Somerville, pastor of Southside Southern Baptist Church, with a moment of good news. The little girl came to her mother crying, and the mother asked, "What's wrong?" "My doll, Billy, broke it," cried the little girl. Her mother asked, "Oh, how did it break, Emily?" "Well," she sniffed a little bit, and she said, "I hit him over the head with it." Many times we're like that little girl. We try to blame someone else for something that we did or caused. Well, we come by that kind of actions and attitudes very naturally. When I say naturally, it's because of what happened way, way back in the Garden of Eden. Adam and Eve, they disobeyed. They did what they wanted to do, and they suffered the consequences of their actions. They tended to blame others as well for their wrong behavior. They each blamed one another, and then they blamed the serpent even for making the bad choice. And so because of that, we come by it naturally to blame others when we mess up, when we choose to do what's wrong. It's because we have a sin nature because of that. And because of that sin nature, we have a tendency to do what's wrong. And we need a Savior. We need to be rescued from that sin nature. That Savior is Jesus. And so we've got to ask Him to forgive us and to cleanse us. And then to invite Him to come into our heart and life and help us to make the choices in which we live like Him. So if you're ready to stop blaming others, if you're ready to begin taking personal responsibility and living a life that is pleasing to the Lord, I invite you to do that today. If you'd like more information about how to accept Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior, you can contact the church office at the information at the end of this moment of good news. And this moment of good news is brought to you by Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, West Virginia.